video demonstration inspection of a Takahashi TL-130 track type skid steer. As you can see, it's got a full cab, all the glass is there. Good. Put the factory heat in here. Air's not blowing real cold, I don't know why. But probably needs charge or something. Nice tracks, beautiful sprockets. Beautiful machine all the way around. It's real low hours, I think it's under 2,000. They all run, just keep me in the picture.